Where is it we're going again, Fekka?
I told you. I found something the other day and I wanted you to see it.
Couldn't you have just told me about it? It would have been so much easier than walking for miles.
Honestly, this is something that words just can't describe. But once you see it, I guarantee that your jaw will be dragging along the ground when you walk, and you'll be brushing sand out of your teeth for days.
It better be. I could be sitting at home right now with a bottle of Noggin Foggers and a big box of chocolate watching the TV.
Hey, have I ever let you down before? Trust me, you're gonna love this.
Are you really sure you want me to answer that one? I mean, the last time you had something cool to show me was the time you found a dead murloc at the bottom of Thunderfall. Oh, the hours of fun we had poking at it with a stick. Not.
Hey, that wasn't my fault. How was I supposed to have known that the mushrooms that you put on that pizza were hallucinogenic to gnomes?
Well, yeah. Now you come to mention it, it was kind of funny watching you talking to a crack in the wall for hours thinking it was Stacy. Speaking of which, just when are you two gonna get your act together? You know she adores you.
Nuh-uh, no way. This gnome ain't the marrying type.
Oh, you two would make such a cute couple.
Stacy's great, but she's a worgen. I mean, she can lick her own genitals, so why would she need me exactly?
Ah, Fekka.
Moving swiftly on.
That's it. Dodge the subject, why don't you? You know she isn't going to quit until she gets you, don't you?
La 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 la. I can hear you.
Oh, seriously, I just don't get you. You have a girl there who utterly adores you.
Anyway, we're here.
Happy birthday!
Oh, you guys remembered.
You really thought we were together?
Not like Silka would ever forgive me if we did.
And you know what this means, don't you, Nica? Party time!
Oh, you guys... I don't know what to say.
How about, pass me a drink?
Easy when you're number one. Everybody say you're having fun. Smiling for the public eye. When your body say you wanna die. Living on an island, looking at another light. Waiting for my friend to come and we'll get high. Here we got a real nice place. Crux, he gonna be there soon. And I just wanna see him. My friend.
one hell of a party.
Yeah, I'm surprised at just how many people actually came.
Well, a lot of people love you, Nica.
Oh, it makes me feel all warm and mooey inside.
And you dropped some really nice loot, too.
Yeah.
But it's getting kind of late, and I think everybody's had way too much convolush. I know I have.
Yeah, me too. And I don't think either one of us is sober enough to be in charge of a proto-drake. I guess we'd better get walking. It's going to take a few hours to get back to Elwyn from here.
Don't you worry about that, my bestest bud. Thekka's got that all in hand.
Uh-oh. Why do I not like the sound of this?
Relax. While you were getting jiggy with the Blood Elf stripper, I was talking to my good friend Nutfogget, the goblin. And he sold me a brand new prototype Hearthstone that isn't due to release until a couple of patches from now.
Thekka, please tell me you didn't give that scam artist any of your gold. You remember what happened last time, don't you?
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan. New York and Japan.
It took you 2 whole weeks of dancing on that mailbox before you had enough gold to buy your clothes back again.
Don't remind me. This time is different. He showed me it himself and it really does work.
I don't know.
Come on, I'll show you. It's just over the hill.
Thekka, it's an outhouse.
Sure, it looks like an outhouse, but trust me, this isn't any ordinary outhouse. Have a look inside.
Whoa, now I know I've had way too much kungaloosh.
That isn't the half of it. He says all I have to do is set the dials and then press the big red button over there.
You mean this big red button? Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Thekka, what's happening?
I'm not sure. I didn't get a chance to set the dials. But I think you better grab something and hold on tight.
I so thought we were gonna die then, you know.
Oh man! The look on your face when all those sirens started going off.
You could have told me that was just to tell you that the handbrake was still on. That scared the hell out of me. So if you find a great big steaming cow pad on your floor, then it's your fault.
Ew! Anyway, we got back in one piece, didn't we? See? I told you I wouldn't let you down.
Yeah, I know. And I wanted to say thanks. I've had the most amazing day, and I know it's probably all down to you. Seems like just about everything that happens to me is in one way or another.
Nica, why are you sparkling? Nica, what's happening?
It's a faction change.
Whoa, I've heard of those, but I've never actually seen one. I mean, I know Kiaheem had one once. I remember the story well. She was a big butch orc called Steve standing in the middle of Ogrimmar one day, and then poof! She was a night elf, and the whole city jumped on her. Not fun. So how long does this take?
Well, they were on the character creation screen now. I only have a minute or two left.
Well, don't worry. I'll be here when it completes.
Thanks. Right, let's do this. Oh my god, I'm blue. My hands. Oh my god, what's happened to my hands? My feet! They're shrunk. What's happened to me?
Nica?
What? My horns are longer and blue! Look at my hair. It's white.
Nica?
My face. I don't look like a tauren anymore, and my voice. What am I?
Nica, you're a Draenei. Wait a moment. You're not Nica anymore. You're Thanoxira?
Noodle? Ra? No, doesn't sound right. Oxy? That's it! Noxy! Damn, I look hot.
Oh, hell yeah!
Stop staring at my arse, Fecker.
Like I would ever do any such thing. And if I tell a lie, may lightning strike me down here and now. Ah, not again!
I feel unhappy. I am so sad. I lost the best friend that I ever had.
She is my baby. I love her so. But it's too late now. I've let her go.